My name is Polina Kameneva, and I work as a senior postdoc in the Medical University of Vienna Center for Brain Research, Department of Neuroimmunology. Our research is about finding the potential cell of origin of neuroblastoma, and we are doing it through studying the development of human adrenal gland with the modern technology like single-cell transcriptomics. To study adrenal gland is, we think, is very important because it is one of the locations where humans can develop neuroblastoma. And neuroblastoma is a cancer that affects little children, and it can be a very deadly disease. So we decided that we will study the development of human adrenal gland with the modern technology, single-cell transcriptomics, to try to find the cell population that can be responsible for development of this tumor. One of the important findings of our research is that we found that actually during development of human adrenal gland, there is a big population of sympathetic neuroblasts inside the adrenal gland. The Department of Neuroimmunology and laboratory of Igor Adameyko is a very special place because here we have a very friendly atmosphere and we support each other on all levels. And moreover, we have a very good balance between the wet laboratory scientists and bioinformaticians. And with this bioinformatic analysis, we have a very unbiased way into answering complicated biological questions. I hope it will be possible to pursue a career in academia. It is my goal to become an independent researcher and the leader of a small group. So I'm very happy that in Medical University of Vienna, this is very possible. Research is truly my dream come true. So I feel really happy every day that I can do it. But if that would not work out, I think I would just have a bakery because I really enjoy baking bread and all the pastries. Yeah, I do it when I can.